Okay, the next thing we want to do is we want to make sure we change our layout to full width. So in order to make sure you did that, you want to go to Appearance, Theme Settings, Layout, Layout Bound, and make sure that's full width. Okay, make sure it's full width. Then you hit Save Settings. Okay.